Rocks, and I'm going to be your teacher for this week. I'm going to be teaching on a D chord, which is a D minor handpan, and I'm going to show you a few tricks in the first lesson. The first lesson, I'll be showing you warm-ups, tricks, and stretchings, and lots of different stuff, and different hand fingering techniques. And this is a beginner's course, so if you're a beginner, it's perfect. And also, if you've been playing for quite a long time, it's also fine. In the end, I'll teach you a few grooves and a few tricks and few techniques that you can use and weave into your music. The first day will be teaching you how to hold a beat and then put melodies on top of it and stuff. And then the second day I'll be teaching you how to make compositions and do lots of little tricks over it. The other days I'll teach you lots of different tricks and different ways of playing and different things you can weave in together to make it sound pretty cool. So I'm Ibni Rocks, and hopefully we see you at the first lesson.